for the most part, most people don't like it. And so what happens is that when you don't like something, you just ignore it.
Yeah.
You let it just sort of do whatever it's going to do. And, you know, obviously that's not a recipe for success, but
yeah,
it feels less bad when we do it that way.
Yeah. Well, here's the thing. The CEO of Coca-Cola has never made Coca-Cola. You know, like, there's certain things you're really good at, and there's certain things other people are better than you at, and it takes a smart person to kind of wrap yourself around that net.